on poles in Ford and Iroquois counties. About 100 poles need to be replaced. As of this afternoon, just a handful of people were still without power. Tolono police are